This is Berean Presbyterian Church. We did the interior painting. They had a lot of water damage. We took all these arches and sandblasted them, put new paint on them. All the columns got new custom painting with the white lines all around the stained glass windows. Church holds about 355 people, and Berean Presbyterian Church at Broad and Diamond. We did the custom gold leaf painting around the artwork with the custom design in between. All this was